Hey, good morning from Bali. Folks, it is, what time is it? 4:31 in the morning. Our driver is going to pick us up at 5. We're going on an Instagram tour here in Bali. Basically going to different tourist sites that I know the Heaven's Gate is on there. Our first stop is Beach Sunrise. We got this Instagram tour through the website KLOOK, K-L-O-O-K. It was about $27 per person for the whole day. It comes with the driver and the photographer, so let's go explore Bali. Let's go. Candidasa. It's our first stop of our Instagram tour here in Bali. Beautiful spot. Get some photos. We're here at the sunrise. It is 6:30 in the morning. I don't know if you can see that, but pretty amazing. Great spot to start the day. It's Kevin
and Mar,
and we are here at the Gates of Heaven here in Bali.
waiting for our turn to take a picture. Many people in line, when you come here, you got to get a ticket, and then when they call your number, you get a solo picture up there. Welcome to the gates of heaven.
Hey guys, this is our third stop here on our Instagram tour, and we are here at...
Hi!
Where are we?
We are in Tirthaganga.
Tirthaganga.
The Water Palace.
Water Palace.
two cod.
Chapung.
That's chapung. Okay, folks, we are at our fourth stop. Tupag.
Chapung.
Waterfall. Let's go check it out.
What's up, everybody? We are at lunch here at Warung Diani. It's like our fifth stop here on our Instagram tour. The guides, they suggested this place and brought us here. It's got some great views. of the jungle, and we're just enjoying our day. Hope you're enjoying this video. So we are now on the coffee tour. Oh wow. Pineapple.
Yep. But here we mix a root of ginseng with coffee.
Ginseng. Nice.
Yeah, because in Bali we didn't have tea plantation. And change color to be red.
Oh. And then that's when you can harvest.
Yeah. Before. Luwak.
Yeah.
This is the luwak.
Yeah, they eat coffee beans. Yeah.
Right, right.
And poops out.
Yeah.
But they eat the best bean only. Oh, so the animal only looking for the good bean, and they reduce acid from the coffee.
That makes the best coffee in the world.
Yeah. Yeah,
from the herb.
From they looking for the good bean only, and they reduce also acid from the coffee.
So that's how you know that it's really the best bean.
Yeah. Yeah. So from the taste, much smoother and less bitter compared to regular one. And after this.
Luwak poop. So we just ordered the world's most expensive coffee, luwak coffee, which is basically this animal eats it, then he poops it out, and then they use the beans to make the coffee. But he only eats the best beans. So. But in Los Angeles, I've heard this is very expensive, so luwak coffee, here we go. That's not bitter.
All right.
Very smooth. I like black coffee, and definitely not going to add any sugar to this. Cheers.
Okay, we are now at our sixth stop at the Natural Rice Terrace. Marilou's gonna swing.